and then stabbed in. It's a second for Manchester City. It's Vincent Kompany. Delicious ball, Rooney! Levels things up, and he will feel a whole lot better for that.
It is Gareth Bale. An incredible start to this match. This is Morrison. Oh, and it's been diverted in off Delph for an own goal. Supported by Delph. It's Delph! Oh, wow! Remarkable! An amazing comeback from Aston Villa in what has become a classic derby.
De Gea has been brilliant again this afternoon. Can he thwart Deeney? No, he can't. It's 1-1. Pereira, another follower, Schweinsteiger, it's in, Bastian Schweinsteiger, in off the post, on the line, nothing that Watford could do about that.
What a run that is, Risa, oh, and a chance and a goal, Risa's presence. Zamora up with him as well, and Fulham lead with 25 minutes to go. The Dutchman a little off balance. That's a great ball in, and Vermaelen is there! It's 1-1! And Vermaelen, atoning for the own goal at the other end, brings Arsenal level with 10 minutes to go.
Mireles. And Skrtel scores for Liverpool! Here's Modric, stepping on the gas, Luka Modric. There's the equaliser. Martin Skrtel has scored at both ends.
United look dangerous on the break. And here is Ronaldo on the break, and here is Rooney! Right on the stroke of half-time. Well, it's a right foot, and then it comes off of Gallus.
Aimed it at Gallas, and Walcott! And somehow kept out for Walcott again! And off the line by the goalkeeper, it's given! It's given!
There's the first one, comes in. Gallas, way
him.
Over.
That's him from Gallas.
It's Gallas's goal, not Walcott's, that's for sure.
Redfern up to Mendonca. Robinson with an inviting cross, and it's gone in. Stewart may well claim it as he jumped with Gareth Barry. On by Taylor, away by Rufus. Oh, it's a shocking mistake from Richard Rufus. His clearance went straight to, of all people, Gareth Barry, who's now scored both the goals in this game.
Giggs nudging the ball on, and Newcastle struggling to clear. It's Hernandez! Johnny Evans gets to it! He is becoming prolific this season for Manchester United. Newcastle just couldn't deal with a set piece. Johnny Evans did. Danny Simpson, and it's turned into his own net, although the flag is up on this near side. It looked like an own goal. Jake Collin, who's the man with the flag, he's given the goal. The goal has now been given.
Can he deliver?
It's Drogba with a header right across the face of goal. It's cleared off the line and still, no, it's gone in. It's gone in. Manchester City at sixes and sevens at the back. Adebayor, who was still back there defending, might just have been the fourth guy on the goal line. Oh, it's another ping-pong around the penalty area, and Adebayor is there to finish at the right end this time.
It's a goal! The free kick took a touch, and I just wonder whether David Beckham, who went for this, diverted it in. He did. And Blackburn have a major problem. They have also conceded a goal to David Beckham's brilliance and quick thinking, and it's suddenly changed again at Ewood Park.
Huddleston then. Up goes Alex Bruce, and it's turned in by James Chester against his old club.
Here we go.
Young. And Rooney was there, and Chester has scored at both ends. His own goal puts Manchester United in front.
Swept in by Mvila. Missed by Toivonen. It's an own goal. It's gone in off Giroud. Sunderland level. Monreal, now Ramsey, brilliantly done, payback time from Olivier Giroud. Wonderful headed goal by Giroud, he's all smiles now after giving Sunderland a helping hand just before the interval.
Bolton have everyone back, Elliott's floated ball, it's a good one, it's a goal for Fulham. They have taken the lead. Now Stelios, that's a deft chip. Oh, what a save by Warner. Now it's over the line and in. Bolton have that equaliser. Bundled in the end, just when it looked like Warner had done enough.
It's a good ball for Eagles. Wieter has stayed forward. Ngolk's there as well, so too Pratley. And it's sliced into his own net for an own goal by Danny Graham. Rangel, and space now for Danny Graham, Akers to work with, Graham to see this, and he does! A third for Swansea, he scored the own goal here early on, but now he has once and for all killed off Bolton.
Son, good ball in, 1-0 Tottenham. First time they've ever really been able to get round the back of the defence. And it was a ball that Shawcross had to play. And he's just steered it past Butland into his own net. Lloris missed it, and Stoke have a consolation. And Ryan Shawcross has now scored at both ends.
Milivojevic again. Sacco's in there, and again Tompkins, have they managed to get it in? They're appealing, goal is given, no.
Yes, it's bobbling around, I think Tompkins gets a touch, looks like an own goal, comes back off Cathcart.
Corner number five for Watford. Oh, it was missed by the goalkeeper and headed in by Cathcart. And there's the equaliser. Well, Palace didn't deal with that, and for once, Watford's set-piece was bang on the money. Davis delivers, away by Faubert. Chris Baird, and it's Camden in off Colton Cole. And Fulham double their lead, and they are heading for a rare Premier League victory.
Noble to take it, Carlton Cole, it's in! West Ham get one back straight away, and Carlton Cole will claim that, and that means he has scored in the last four games against Fulham.
Young now finding Gareth Barry. Great ball in from Barry, 2-1! Martin Larsson, and Villa complete the turnaround before half-time.
Looks like an OG to me, Rob.
It's Steinsen's cross, Kevin Davis! Adds a bit more polish for Bolton and scores at both ends.
Taken by Eriksen. And it's ended up in the back of the net. And Jan Vertonghen is celebrating the goal. They have made the breakthrough. Another Christian Eriksen set piece on the money. West Brom fans growing in the confidence here that their team might come up with a sensational equaliser. And they have done. And it's Dawson, 1-1. A real setback for Tottenham.
He's picked out Ross Barkley. This now is Leighton Baines, and it's an own goal. John Terry trying to keep the ball out, but he simply couldn't. Chelsea desperate for this equalising goal. And they make it in now, it's a wonderful flick, it's a brilliant goal! John Terry, the captain, the leader, has equalised for Chelsea!
I'm sure at this moment he's hoping the wall will do their job and block it.
It is Gareth Bale! An incredible start to this match! He's in the zone! Selvi's corner, Aga, Gerrard, oh, and this time it does go in. It's gone in off Bale.
Charlie Adam over this set piece, centre with that left foot of his, the ball is bundled in. Shawcross claims it.
I'm not so sure that Shawcross actually headed it, or whether it was a Wayne Rooney on goal.
Delicious ball, Rooney! Levels things up, and he will feel a whole lot better for that. Fantastic cross from Van Persie, and Rooney in for the kill, 1-1. Dribbling towards Di Michaelis, and then stabbed in. It's a second for Manchester City, it's Vincent Kompany, right place, right time. Intelligent run from Sasha Rita. Reese is in the middle, and that was it. And that's a miscue clearance, which has gone in. How did that happen from Vincent Kompany? A moment to forget for him and Joe Hart and Manchester City.